Hi everyone, Jessie Krishna and Jay Mataji to everyone. As you can see, we are just settling down and we'll start in 2 minutes and you know, just getting our energy in this lovely space so that we can give you a positive and good energy. I'm just going to connect and see what's happening on my live, so at least I can connect to everyone. Okay, I got it. Yes. Hashaben, Dauda, thank you for joining in. Jay Bhai, Bapodra, thank you. All the way from Wellingborough, thank you. Sangeeta from Kenya, Nairobi, thank you for joining in. As you can see, we are just getting into the groove as well. Surbi Bang from Canada, welcome. Nice to see you. Sashi Bhai Haria, thank you. Jess Krishna Sangeeta. Sanjay Bhai Thanki, thank you. Ashware? Thank you, Vardhan Sharma, thank you for joining in. Sashi Bhai, Jess Krishna, and also to your family, please say Jess Krishna to them. I've got Anit Kumar in there as well. Hi, and you can see we are still adjusting. Three hearts to you, Surbi Ben, as well. Thank you for that. Oh, Madhu Kaka, thank you for joining in from Leicester. Thank you very much. Sanjay Bhai, Jess Krishna. Oh, Anu Bhugal, welcome. Thank you. Alpa Patani, thank you so much. Super, thank you. Right, so today, why I decided to do the Mangalam, for the sheer reason that, you know, first of all, to say to all our frontline workers, everyone who is in the hospital or who is recovering at home, to every person who's been cared for or who's in the caring position, and all the people, I think everyone's playing a really pivotal role right now in on the planet, basically. So we want to just say, you know, to the earth, you know, everything is going to calm down and everything's going to be okay, and you know, everything will be beautiful, and it is beautiful. I think nature, Mother Nature, is really helping us in these times. And you know, we are feeling such a peaceful energy as well, you know, in the environment, and I think the earth is also trying to heal us as well and heal itself. So this is for all those people, you know, who are contributing in any way, and even to the little children who are doing something online as well, and they are also, you know, playing their part as well, you know. So God bless all the lovely little children as well on our planet. Thank you. So I believe we're about to start, and welcome Mona, Chetna Bentanna, thank you. Ashwin Joshi, thank you. Jess Krishna, Rini Raja, Princess Mona, Vinith Bhai, thank you. Mads Makwana, Rani Pandya, welcome. Thank you so much, guys. Yes, we'll start. Thank you. And before we start this, I would like to say that all the chants that we have done so far have been composed in our studio Global Roots, and Kiran has added his magic to the compositions, you know, that have just been a divine blessing to us from the universe, and these are all created in our studio. So all the compliments we are getting for it, thank you so much, and big credit to Kiran for making it so magical. So thank you.
Composed by Anuradha, all the melodies.
Thank you, God bless. Yeah, ready to start. Something different, something soothing.
Sarva Mangalam, Sarva Mangalam, Mangalam.
Sarva mangalam, Thank you. everything is doing for us.
Mangalam, Sarva Mangalam, Mangalam.